You are most welcome in PS classes to all of you. Today we are going to study idiom and phrase. Direction is that in this question four alternatives are given for the idiom and phrase. Choose the alternative which best expresses the meaning of the idiom and phrase. To take the first question is that a secret cow, a person never to be criticized. B, a silent, saintly person. C, a very religious person. And D, a helpful person. Tell me guys please, which one is correct? A sacred cow. A sacred cow. Option goes to A, a person never to be criticized. This is the question will have come SSC Sanyukt Higher Secondary 10+2 Astari Parichad 2015. So next question is that she paid a flying visit to Mumbai to see her erring father. A, a very short visit. B, a surprise visit. C, a very long visit. And D, went by aeroplane. Which one is correct? Tell me guys, which one is correct? A flying visit. A flying visit. A flying visit. A very short visit. A very short visit. Goes to the next question. The shopping mall is a beehive of activity. Attention please. The shopping mall is beehive of activity. A, busy place. B, secure place. C, a sweet place. And D, costly place. The option is goes to A, busy place. The next question is that a drop in a bucket. A, as much as possible. Nothing at all. C, a handsome amount. And D, a very significant, insignificant amount. So tell me which one is correct. Tell me which one is correct. The option goes to D, a very insignificant amount. Oot ke muh mein jeera iski hindi hoti hai. He has made dogs breakfast of this account. A, a total mess. B, breakfast for the dogs. C, an accurate summary. And D, a breakfast for being served by the dogs. Tell me guys, which one is correct? Tell me which one is correct? A dog breakfast. Option goes to A, a total mess. मतलब इसकी हिंदी थोड़ा सा मैं यहाँ पर क्लियर कराना चाहता हूँ कि टोटल मेस का मतलब होता है डर्टी से भरा कार। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट देखिए अ डार्क हॉर्स अ वाइल्ड एनिमल बी अ ब्लैक हॉर्स सी अ नॉन एंट्री एंड डी अ फ्रंट रनर। टेल मी गाइस व्हिच वन इज करेक्ट। टेल मी गाइस व्हिच वन इज करेक्ट। टेल मी गाइस व्हिच वन इज करेक्ट। चलिए ऑप्शन गोज टू सी एन अननोन एंट्री। दोस्तों अ डार्क हॉर्स का मतलब होता है ऐसी जगह में एंट्री करना जहां पर हमें नॉलेज ना हो। एन अननोन एंट्री। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट एज द क्रो फ्लाइज ए इन मोनोटोनस वे बी इन स्ट्रेट वे सी इन अ क्राइस क्रॉस वे एंड डी इन अ सर्कुलर वे। टेल मी एज द क्रोज फ्लाइज। As the crow flies, दोस्तों tell me my dear friend, B option in a straight way, किसी कार्य को directly करना। Next question is that he is as dumb as brass, don't believe a word of what he says. A very funny, B really silly, and C a liar, and D unreliable. Tell me which one is correct. The option goes to the B, really silly. As dropped as brush means होता है मूर्खतापूर्ण, मूर्ख, really silly, foolish, मूर्ख होता है। When next question is that when it comes to dancing he is all thumbs. Attention please, all thumbs. Tell me clumsy, an expert, a trainer, lazy, all thumbs. Tell me which one is correct. Tell me which one is correct. Correct. Clumsy, phuhad, bedhanga. Next question is that he and his neighbor are always at loggerheads. At loggerheads, A, aloof from each other, disagreeing on everything, abusing each other, agree on everything. The option goes to B, disagreeing on everything. Hello friends, please tell me how much score do you gaining? Please tell me, my dear friends. दोस्तों द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट माई फादर इज अनडाउटेडली एंड आर्म चेयर क्रिटिक। ए समवन हु गिव्स एडवाइस बेस्ड ऑन एक्सपीरियंस, बी समवन हु नेवर गिव्स एडवाइस, सी समवन हु गिव्स एडवाइस बेस्ड ऑन प्रैक्टिस नॉट थ्योरी, एंड डी समवन हु गिव्स एडवाइस बेस्ड ऑन थ्योरी नॉट प्रैक्टिस। बताइए दोस्तों, माय डियर फ्रेंड बताइए विच वन इज करेक्ट। आर्मचेयर क्रिटिक, आर्मचेयर क्रिटिक ऑप्शन गोज टू डी, समवन हु गिव्स एडवाइस बेस्ड ऑन थ्योरी नॉट प्रैक्टिस। द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट श्याम प्रसाद वॉज ए चीफ ऑफ द ओल्ड ब्लॉक, चीफ ऑफ द ओल्ड ब्लॉक, a common boy of the locality, a being of the old generation, someone similar in the character to one's father, and he an experienced old man. Tell me which one is correct, guys. Tell me which one is correct. Tell me guys which one is correct. चलिए बता दें दोस्तों, यहां पर ऑप्शन हमारा जाता है सी, समवन सिमिलर इन कैरेक्टर टू वंस फादर। द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ दिस स्कूल इज हार्ड नट क्रीक, हार्ड नट क्रीक, ए जेनरस, बी डिफिकल्ट, सी केयरलेस, एंड डी काइंड। द ऑप्शन गोज टू बी डिफिकल्ट। द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हिज एज ड्रॉफ एज ब्रश, डोंट बिलीव अ वर्ड ऑफ द व्हाट ही से, टेल मी वेरी फनी, रियली सिली, अलार, अनरिलेबल। The question answer goes to be really silly. The next question is that tell me your report of the matter in all moon sign. Tell me all moon sign. A familiar, B acceptable, C concorded, and D excellent. Tell me guys which one is correct. Tell me guys which one is correct. Tell me guys which one is correct. C concorded. The next question is that the road roller proved to be a white elephant for the Mr. Raman, an exotic beast of burden, an albino pachyderm, and a burdensome possession, a symbol of royalty. The question goes to see a burdensome possession, a white elephant for the Mr. Raman. A white elephant for the Mr. Raman. The next question is goes to some shot were fired at the random without any aim for a long time to equal quarrel thoroughly. Which one is correct, guys? Tell me. Tell me which one is correct. A without any aim. Fire at random. The next question is my father's dealing as open and above board to everyone's liking, mandatory without any secret, very clear. Tell me which one is correct. The option is goes to C without any secret. The next question, he advised her to give a wide berth to malicious people, give a larger bed to, pay more attention to, share her seat with, to stay away from. Tell me which one is correct, guys. Tell me which one is correct. Tell me which one is correct, guys. The question goes to tell me. Tell me, bataiye. The question is goes to which one is correct. Tell me. Main wait kar raha hoon thoda sa is question ke liye. Tell me which one is correct. The option is goes to D, to stay away from. The next question, your remark during the discussion added fuel to the fire, got others angry, ignited the fireplace, virginate matter, created warmth all around. Tell me which one added fuel to the fire. Tell me guys which one is correct. Added fuel to the fire. The option is goes to C, virginate matter. किसी कार्य को अत्यधिक बिगाड़ देना। दोस्तों ये था idiom phrase का फर्स्ट हमारा पार्ट था, सेकंड पार्ट बहुत जल्द ही आपको मिलेगा। तो दोस्तों इसे ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोगों में शेयर करिएगा, लाइक करिएगा, सब्सक्राइब करिएगा। पुराने व्यूवर हैं तो केवल लाइक कर दीजिएगा, नए व्यूवर हैं तो लाइक सब्सक्राइब करना बिल्कुल मत भूलिएगा, और ऐसी वीडियो पाने के लिए राइट साइड में बेल आइकन के बटन को दबा दीजिएगा। दोस्तों PS क्लासेज आपके साथ है, आप निरंतर तैयारी करते रहें, एंड तक आपने वीडियो को देखा। थैंक यू सो मच एवरीवन।